Canucks had great control to start. Never got a shot. Now Petterson steals, shoots, scores!
You talked about that hold earlier, John. How about him knocking this one down? Look at this shot. The puck is just almost standing on end, and it's off the water bottle.
Canucks are 2-for-2 on the power play. Here's Brock Boeser in with a shot. Petterson scores! Happy birthday, Petey!
Right from the faceoff, Josh Clevo does a nice job, gains the line. Brock Boeser's shot off pinballs right to Elias Petterson, who naturally is ready to shoot.